I think what makes me most proud of Kaleo is that he didn't come to this decision lightly. It was, you know, it's a hard decision to make at any age, but at 13, he did the research and came to conclusion that he could have a better life if he were to amputate. And so we support him in that decision, and it's going really well so far. And he's so excited to get new legs next month, so that's what we're looking forward to. It'll be good, right? Mm-hmm. All right.